लेंथ ऑफ ईच साइड ऑफ एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल इज 74 मिलीमीटर्स, करेक्ट टू द नियरेस्ट मिलीमीटर. सो लेट अस राइट अपर एंड लोअर बाउंड फॉर 74 मिलीमीटर. सीमन गिवन इज 74 मिलीमीटर. दिस इज करेक्ट टू द नियरेस्ट मिलीमीटर. सो डू बाय टू वी गेट 0.5. सो नाउ add 0.5 to get upper bound, subtract 0.5 to get lower bound. Okay, so this will be 74.5 and this will be 73.5. clear? Next, calculate the smallest possible perimeter of the triangle. See man, so perimeter you have to find out for equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle means length of all the sides are equal. So to get the perimeter, you should do 3 times into length of one side. Okay. Now, here for perimeter, you should get smallest possible means lower bound. So here lower bound means for the length also you should take the lower bound. So let us replace it. So 3 into length of the lower bound is 73.5. So 3 into 73.5 we get 220.5. Units are in millimeters. So this is the answer. Okay.